How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another video on Lies of P, the demo. So remember last time, we didn't beat the stupid guy up here. I don't even know his name. We didn't beat him. But today, we will definitely... The Parade Master, we will definitely beat this. Let's get right into it! Oh! Maybe not. We'll see. I was doing. Pay attention to the glowing health bar. That's all I need. Alright. Now where are we at? Oh. Peace. Favorite catalyst. Where are we? We're still going up to the Hotel Kratz. Oh. Thank you. What was it? I can't read it. Now, Hotel Kratz, the greatest luxury you will ever experience. Give yourself a treat of an edible stay. But I need to get all this back.
One more thing I should mention.
Go ahead.
Hotel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet after all.
Huh. Wait, so do I want to lie? What I want? What happens if I tell the truth? What happens if I tell the truth? Is that what they mean by lies of P? I have to lie about what I am?
Welcome to the Sanctuary of the Grand Covenant. Who are you? Grand Covenant's fourth law. A puppet cannot lie. Welcome, Dog.
Damn. So what would have happened if I would have said puppet? Find out later.
Hello.
Now lying. So is that? Oh, his nose is the. Yo. Am I just supposed to lie? Does my nose get bigger if I lie, like Pinocchio?
I'm so happy to see you.
Who are you?
I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Croft to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Croft is dangerous for humans. And that neighborhood is one of the scariest.
Ooh.
Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. Wait. Croft is a labyrinth of peril right now. Be careful.
Mr. Powers. Hello? Who are you, lady?
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia.
Hotel.
And this is my hotel. Oh, I knew from the moment we met the Giorgio Petto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skilled to shame. If he doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. It comes with a long story. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself.
Got it. Wait, do I get clothing? Oh. Just outfits. White shirt, someone's memory. Top hat. My man's like a sailor, son. Look at him. Booyah! Out here looking like Ken, but with hair. Oh. Yes, that was funny. Hello, miss. Who are you?
I heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person. Wow. You should take this. Geppetto left it with me.
What is it? What does it all mean, guys? It's a new arm? That's pretty cool. Puppet string. Each legion has its own combat ability, legion, but all sorts of power abilities and benigni craft. Alright, what else you got?
You must be something else. Oh, I forgot to introduce myself.
I know
my way around
weapons
of all kinds. I'm sure any of your weapons need. I know my way around.
Upgrade weapons. Ooh, level 2. Alter weapon. You can bring Eugene cranks to alter weapon handle. These proper upgrades based on the current basic stats. You can change your property to upgrade one time with handle. Right. Just don't have enough. Blue out here that I can grab, but okay. I can swap the arms back and forth there. Did I upgrade my character? That's not it. You, sir, who are you? You
welcome.
Puppet.
to Hotel Krab.
Here's a pup.
My name is Polandina. Please let me know at Hotel Krat. Welcome to Hotel...
Purchase? What you got? Legion Magazine. I don't know what that is. Alright. There. The exit. Just up here. There. Oh, tight. So I can't even go through there. All right. Open door. It's not tight. Okay. That's it. So I just continue on, right? Hello. Great fortune to our visited rest. We're all trying to invest in soil for this. Go through. So? Yeah. Gun, get your weapon out. Are these all just dead people? Jesus. Oh. Oh, anybody here?
Hey, let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys.
What the hell just happened?
Don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe.
My man was swinging. Alright, so I think this here, and we'll be safe. Is that, create some stuff.
Are you? You are! Finally, someone is talking to me!
Cricket. I knew it was a cricket.
I'm Gemini, your friendly puppet guide. Or friendly guide puppet? I don't know, one of those. I'm also a friend of Sophia's. Last time I woke up, Sophia was there because she woke me up. But I'm sure there are still other memories. Sorry. Must be the shock. Bear with me, and I'll do my best to guide you.
Hey, less, bro. Why can't I upgrade my guy? Anything? That horse is dead, son. Tipo. Hello, sir. Oh, that is nice. Come here. Oh, too far. Far. Right. I'm out. That. No one knows how to refill that.
Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.
Puppet frenzy? Where's the dog? No, you woke everybody up, damn dog. Ah, you missed. Oh, you hit me. Alright, let's grab this. And grab this. Everything's good so far. Ooh, what is this? What's that? Probably in here somewhere. There it is. Okay, so this is what we got now. Makes me a little bit heavier, but oh, see? I don't like that. Hold on. Okay, we're good now. Am I even going? Oh! You scared the crap out of me, bro. I didn't even go down there. Can I jump down? Hi. Yeah. Do what I want. Back up. Yeah, this plays exactly like Bloodborne, honestly. It's fun. I've beaten Bloodborne and the DLC. It's very fun. Ah, for a shortcut. I welcome it. Yes. I like it, the shortcuts. Oh, sir. Excuse me. Oh, you're a big boy. That you get your health back when you fight, like hitting people gives you health. I am a big fan of that. One back already. And again, that is amazing. Man's got a pitchfork. Not today, son. This is exactly like a soulslike. You gotta make sure you look around, because you're gonna miss a lot of stuff. And I mean a lot of stuff. I heard you. There's a top somewhere. There. Messed that up.
Oh my god.
That sucks. Alright. Our skin. I'm gonna ladder to the top. You're not gonna catch me, bro. Stay there. I do need to worry about this guy coming up, unless he was just a one-time guy. Oh, I guess he was. Huh. Like a... not necessarily a boss, but... what'd I call that? Oh! Mother... what do you call that? It's not technically a boss. But, I don't know what it's called. I don't know. Okay. It's down there. Now I gotta find out. This life? Yeah. There. Oh, a shortcut. Heck yeah. Let's go. Open. Anything else? Nope. Sweet. Yo, bastard, would you stop? Dane? Oh yeah, you're gonna get it for sure. Get up there, get the other guy. Been throwing crap at me the whole time. Alright, I apologize if I'm making anybody dizzy with my spins. Grab this, and then I'll go up top. Ooh. Alright, this says, my Louise, Charlotte, my treasure. I can't hear anything. I think the streets are already dead. Nothing but silence. I assume that I too will become just another petrified. I still remember the sound of your singing voice. The night of the Charlotte looking at the pictures books. And the sight of Charlotte looking at the picture books. I missed all of it. The best thing I did when I was alive was send you and Charlotte to the cathedral. I wish this nightmare was all over. If only you and the kid could come back, but I guess now it's impossible. I love you, Luis. I pray for you. Oh. Damn. Hello, sir. Hey! Why does it look so sketchy? That's a big man. Wait a minute. Okay, I think they both lead the same way. So I'm gonna just take this one over here. Yeah, we're good. Definitely good. All right. Okay. Hello, sir. I'm here to talk to you about car extended car insurance. I'd like to help you out with this, if possible. Only a moment of your time. I died. That he killed me fast. Bro, that was whack. I'm gonna whoop my ass. Is there the door that opens somewhere over here? All right. Wait. No, not this way. Crap. Why you kill me so fast for? Oh, bro, fast. Get hit. That's a door, actually. Hello? Oh, yeah. All right. We go up now. I had to beat my ass. I am very much at fault for trying to do this. Weird, like, area, so that it's difficult for me not to take damage. He still hit me. I just lost 4,000. So this is a frustration with playing Souls games. All right, enough messing around, Snail. Damn it. Hello, sir. So there, I ended up getting all three swords, but great sword is not my playstyle, because I'm more of like dodging and stuff, while that one's like very much blocking and slow hits. I can't do slow hits. Bothers me. Very much does. Here and try this again. All right, this time we're not gonna be dumb and do it the way we did. Dog, what the? Run, run! I'm not dying. Oh my god, they're chasing me. Now I appear here instead of going over the hill over there. Can I strengthen my stuff, please? It's not what I want, but which one is the one that gives me that I can level up my guy? That's what I want. I'm gonna go back to the one. I think it's that one, but we'll see. Alright. Here. Yep. Grab this. Level up. Why? Oh, why doesn't it? Why? The hell, bro? Is it, do I just go into the options and use it however I want? Just Here, go to character info. Why can't I talk to you?
Why, hello! I know what you're thinking, but
don't worry.
For your information.
Jacodo stick hand. Yes. Okay. So, alright, let's go see if we can beat this guy real quick. Because he deserves it. Hey, I fell. Dog, what the hell is going on? What's happening? What's happening right now? Get over there. The next part. Probably. Alright, good. Okay, so you, sir, have something that I can't even use. On until I have enough or get my stuff back. From there. From there. Are you? Okay, he. Alright, hang there.
Sense something strange. Jeepers, is that a butterfly?
Butterfly. Butterfly. What are you talking about? Hidden Moonstone. Oh, occasionally a dimensional butterfly will appear in the parts of craft. Monad's lamp can detect the butterfly and light up bed porn location. Oh hell yeah. Man just hanging off. Bye-bye. Alright, so now what I'm gonna do is get down and grab all of my stuff. Onto him. I didn't even grab all my stuff. Oh. Take damage from here, and I did. Two hits. Hello, sir. Dog. Need to take your life. All of you. Go get this work. Probably the moonstone, son. No second throw, right? Give a little bit of chance, let it go away. Alright, so I hope you guys are liking this game as much as I am, but aren't. With how I'm playing this crap. Yes, it is not easy. Also not stupid hard. These games are just, like, in general, hard games to play.
First time in the petrification disease quarantine zone. For most people, this time one.
Yeah, ask a favor.
My family took my baby from me and sent me here. A baby must be with its mother. Please, thank you so much, kind one. Before I lose my...
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's safe.
I have a map. Oh. No, no, it's not. Go away, bro. Crap. Out of here, dog. City Hall. Did I already pass that? I got a lot, dog. I do not like to die. Look at the map. Hello? This. Straight through and go down. Wait, there's a picture here? Everyone's either a patient or a lunatic. Let's get to that. up. Hello, senor. Last one. If I can't do it here, that's it. I'm gonna stop and we'll continue later on.
Ooh.
Pisses me off. Bro, how are you not gonna? They hit the stupid wall. That's why. Wait, did I hear baby cry earlier? I think I did. Get it back. Back up. Oh, crap. Dog! What in the f- That's it, dude. I'll catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique is out. Peace.